Nevada's eviction moratorium expires tonight, but federal rental protections do remain in place. 8 News Now reporter Kristen Drummond is live in the newsroom with what you need to know about the order and, the most important thing, if you even qualify. Kristen?
Well, Denise, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention issued a federal eviction moratorium through the end of this year. That order makes it illegal for landlords around the country to evict tenants who cannot pay rent, but it does not kick in automatically, so tenants need to take action. Renters can invoke the CDC protections only by giving their landlord this signed declaration. The paper lists various qualifications tenants must truthfully admit for it to apply. Here's a list. They include the inability to pay rent for various reasons, working to try and make partial payments, or seeking rental assistance. The order also covers a tenant either receiving a stimulus payment or will make less than $99,000 this year. The declaration also applies to anyone who claims the eviction may cause homelessness or force them into a group living situation.
A tenant has to opt into that program, meaning that they have to provide a declaration to their landlord saying that they are qualified under the program. Otherwise, they won't have the protection that the order provides.
The CDC order does not protect tenants from eviction who take part in criminal activity, threaten other residents, damage the property, or violate their lease in a way unrelated to rent payment. Now, it's recommended to keep proof on how the form is delivered to the landlord. We have a link to the document on our website, 8newsnow.com. But if the eviction process starts, there's a new program that begins tomorrow to help renters and landlords solve their issues outside of court. I'll have more on that eviction mediation coming up at 6. Brian?